City. Tell me to do it.
Let's hook up.
The greatest of all time.
Babe, take it off, please.
Nope, I can't take it off. Football's the most important to me.
What do you mean football's the most important?
I have a game today.
Babe, so please, just for today. Just for today. So what's happening? You're acting different.
Yeah, I have something on my mind.
What's on your mind?
I'll save it for later because I have to go. Has anybody seen Lon?
Yeah, he's over here.
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
So I've been talking to a lot of universities, mm-hmm. and they've been thinking of recruiting me, mm-hmm. and they gave me this.
What is this?
It's a scholarship letter.
I've been working really hard though.
Yeah, no, I've seen you on the field and stuff like that.
You finally came?
Yeah. Well, go get ready for your game.
Yeah,
I'll see you in a little bit.
Guess what?
What?
Coach told me that some colleges are interested in recruiting me. What? Are you not happy for me? You know my passion for football, so I'm not even going to argue with you.
Hey, it's him. Let's go. Let's go. Hey, yo. Where are you from?
Excuse me?
Don't like that you didn't hear me. I said, where are you from? Is that your jersey?
Yeah, it's mine.
You won't be playing against my team this week.
Well, why not?
Because I said so.
Okay, I will play.
Come on, why are you coming to the back door? What happened? Did you see?
Is this to me because I play for a different team?
You know what?
No, I've never seen him in my life. And I told Sierra about the scholarship. But she's in that here. And maybe that myself is one of my thoughts.
Why is it all bruised up?
Because I got jumped by some wannabe football player.
Are you okay?
course I'm okay.
Are you sure? Because when you're okay, I'm okay.
Why is that?
Because I'm just tired of kissing and hugging all the time. I want more of you.
I'm not ready for that. You know, I already told you that.
Why not?
I have to go eat with my mom. So, I have to go eat with my mom.
Okay, I'll just text you later. Bye.
Lon, get ready. I'm gonna go train.
I'll meet you outside in 5 minutes.
I'll be out in 5.
Where are you? Hello? Hello? If you don't answer me, I'm gonna be mad at you.
I was at practice, and go ahead and be mad if you want. I wasn't doing anything stupid.
What do you mean, stupid?
Like I said, just practice, nothing stupid.
Okay, why didn't you just tell me that since the beginning?
I couldn't tell you because of my uncle. He was rushing me to get off my phone.
Ron, get off that phone. Go practice. Come on.
All right. Good luck. Good luck at the game. Hey. Portas bien?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, make sure you call your mom to pick you up, okay?
Okay. Lung, I don't want you playing. It's not safe. Plus, you might get beat up by those boys again. They're over there waiting for you.
What do you mean it's not safe? I'm gonna play no matter what you say.
I'm being serious. If you step in that locker room, I'm gonna break up with you.
Babe, is it really that serious?
Yes, I'm being serious. Don't step in there.
Okay.
What's up, guys?
What's up, coach? Probably gonna have to work.
Is it fine if I play today?
Yeah, I'll try to play today. Just step on the side.
Alright.
Yes,
yeah.
I'm playing.